Hey, everybody. We are back here, literally right where we left off, for episode 2 of UFC 4 Career Mode. The last episode had one of the craziest finishes I think I've ever seen. A 25-second fight. Unreal. I mean, you guys saw at the end of the episode, I was so shocked that I lost my train of thought. We hit him with like 4 kicks, and it was over. The roundhouse is deadly. And now, I guess we just continue our career. Clearly, we're legendary.
All right, that's good. Bring it in. Yeah, you probably heard this 1,000 times. Wrestling is the best base for an MMA fight. Look, I don't know if that's true 100% of the time, but what I do know is that if you're the better wrestler, then you dictate where the fight takes place.
Man.
You can keep it standing, or you can take it to the ground, and then your opponent has to adapt. Okay, that is the power of wrestling. Got it?
Got it.
All right, you ready to embrace the grind?
Ready.
All right, then let's go.
This guy speaks facts. I'm not good on the ground.
Time, reaction. That's the goal today.
Okay. Okay, here we go. Nice. Okay, so we already saw this in the first round because we went on the ground so many times just because we knocked the guy over so many times. Okay.
Hey, keep going. He's got nothing against your takedowns.
Oh, he wants me to get up. I am so sorry. I am beating the crap out of this guy for literally no reason. Uh-oh.
Go on now.
Now we okay. It's my bad.
Hey,
that was bad.
Don't let him take you down.
Come on, come on, come on. Nice. Okay, so he's going to keep trying to take me down, and we just got to keep blocking it. I like this way to block takedowns a lot more than before.
Yes,
like the old
yes,
way to block
awesome.
Takedowns in this game was just not good.
Now control the position and pound away. All right, good work. Next
God,
set.
I just aimed him, dude.
Come
okay.
On. Clinch. Clinch. Nice. Nice. New set. Go.
Clinch. Trips. Oh. Okay.
Nice work in there. You got some solid technique. But if you ask me, in the end, it all comes down to who wants it more. Right? Which fighter's gonna keep grinding until the other one quits? I know you're not a quitter, and I got you a chance to prove it against another amateur opponent. A decent wrestler, but you got what it takes to win. You got the skills to pay the bills. Right?
Yeah.
All right. Great work today.
Thanks.
Let's go. Dana White is in town. Alright, so he texted us, said, "Hey kid, I'm hearing that Dana White is in town for this event to scout talent for the Contender Series. A win can put you on his radar. I know it's a lot of extra pressure. If you don't think you're ready, we can sit it out." Oh, Dana White's gonna be there? No way I'm backing out of this. Of course, we hit him with a yeah, we're good to go. We're going for it. We're ready. We are ready. I mean, we had a 25-second fight last fight. I don't know who this guy we're fighting is this time. We have no idea who he is. Coach set it up for us, but come on. 25 seconds? We got this next fight for sure.
Ooh, Dana White's in the house. Now, don't let that rattle, okay? We're here to work. And if you do what you've done in the gym, everything will fall into place. Relax. Breathe. Good. All right. Keep it loose. Yeah, that's good. Fake that kid out of his
shoes. There's Dana White back there.
Shoot that double, put him into the mat. Yeah, then the punishment really starts, right?
No, no, we don't want to get on the ground.
Good?
No, no, no.
Let's go.
I don't want to do hear about any.
Oh. Dana White.
Yeah. Thanks. All right. So clearly, there's a little bit more pressure on this fight. Oh man, I can't deal with the kicks, man. Nice. We don't want to get too crazy here. This guy's definitely a better fighter than the last guy we fought. Okay, we're using a lot of stamina. Head kick. Jab, jab, jab. Okay. I think we're doing okay here. Oh, better than okay. Way better than okay. Oh, we're not even gonna let him get up. Yep, hit both sides, yep. Let him up again. Oh yeah. Just end this for him. End his career right here. Yep, that's it. Dude, it's just, we're too good. It's just that easy. We did exactly what we didn't want to do. We got on the ground at the end there, and we still came out on top. Obviously, you know, we got it on the ground because we knocked him down like 8 times in a row, but still, we got on the ground. We don't really want to be on the ground. I mean, that was a minute longer than our last fight, so props to this guy. Again, I didn't see a difficulty setting anywhere, so I don't think I can up it or change it. I mean, once we get into the main menus, because I know this is kind of, it's very linear right now, but once we get into the menus, we'll, you know, see if we can change the difficulties, because clearly I'm having, it's a little bit too easy. Like, they're hitting back, but it's, you know, the fights like that shouldn't be ending in a minute and 20 seconds or whatever. But yeah, I mean, we're rocking it right now. We're destroying the scene, and I'm having a good time too.
Okay, the only part of the MMA game we haven't covered, submissions.
Oh no! I know you've done some even worse before, than look, grappling.
Even if you don't want to learn how to tap people out with chokes and arm bars, you damn sure need to know how to defend against them. And you don't want Herb Dean waking you up in the middle of the octagon. Trust me. All right, so we'll start with the basics. Repetition is the mother of all skill. Drill, drill, drill. Got it?
Got it.
Good, let's see.
Oh, anything that involves being on the ground, man, I don't like it.
Let's go.
Like, getting like takedowns, any of that, I'm not for it.
Hey, good transition. Let's go. Good.
All right. Joint submission. To attack with a joint submission, use L2 and R2 to keep your bar on top of your opponent's. To escape, keep it away. Okay. Alright. Okay. This guy is... Okay, we're doing pretty good here. Again. Again, they simplified these things so much to the point where I actually don't really mind this whole submission thing. Alright, let's get up here. Yep, keep it going.
Alright. Let's see some takedowns. Now make sure he can't finish you.
Okay, so he's gonna try to submish me. Submish? Oh my god, what am I saying right now? Nice. Okay, again. Past UFCs, that menu has been so convoluted, and the submission thing was so bad. It's pretty good in this game.
Doesn't matter. All that matters is, if you keep putting in this kind of work, your opponent will definitely have to worry about those submissions. That's gonna open up all your other weapons. Total package, right?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Another fight, man.
Yeah.
We are rocking the amateur scene right now.
Our work is done. Now it's time to have fun. This is the moment we've been waiting for. You gonna seize it?
Yeah.
Good. Your striking is better than theirs.
Yeah.
Your ground game is better than theirs.
Yeah.
Your coach is better looking than theirs. You come a long way. All right, you win this one, you got a shot at the contender series. Then the fun really starts. Hungry?
Yeah.
Then let's go.
All right. We're not giving this guy a break.
Wait.
We're done fighting in these parking lots, man. We're done. Oh, never mind. This guy's got the hands. Oh, not good enough though. Not good enough. Okay. Whoa. Just play it slower here. Hit him with the uppercut. Jab, jab. Okay, he's... This guy's the best fighter we've played so far, which, I mean, I guess that makes sense, considering this is the most recent fight we've had, but... Oh, no. No. Get me out of this. Get me out of here. Whatever, then. Fine. This guy wants to do me like that? Come on, then. Come on. Okay, we gotta get some stamina back. This guy is... No, man. This is so bad for us right now. Okay, he's got us in the submission. This is do or die here. This is not good. Okay, we're fine. Okay, we're out. No. We gotta get out of here. We gotta get up. Okay. No. Get out of the clinch. This guy likes to be on the ground, so we gotta ensure that we don't let that happen again. This is definitely the hardest fight we've had, man. No, we gotta get out of there. We do not want to be anywhere near getting taken down by this guy. Oh my god, he was gonna Superman punch me, dude. Okay. We burned so much stamina here, man. We just gotta go. No, get out. We don't want to be here. This guy is... He's just so much better off than we are right now. He's hurting, though. We know it. He's hurting and we know it. Oh my god, dude. Ooh. This guy's good, man. This is the most intense one we've had so far. This is bad. We gotta come in swinging. We wanna come in swinging. Yep. Ooh. Okay, let's just slow it down. Okay, hit him with the uppercut. Oh no. Oh, dude. Okay, him and I are both kind of flaring each other here. Okay, he's still in way worse shape than we are, but... Oh no, we're on stamina. We're out of stamina. Okay. Whew. Okay. You just gotta get one more kick to the head, man. No. Get out of there. Oh. The knees, man. Oh. Okay, he's stumbling. Oh, we just gotta get one more kick, man. I can't go down. I cannot go down on the ground. No. Okay, this fight has very quickly become the most intense fight of our career now. No. Back up. Oh man, this is bad. I don't know. I don't know what we do here. Oh my god, he's got me in it again. Oh man. Oh my god, dude. This is gonna go all the way. We're going into the third round here. Okay. We each get our licks in that time. We are hurting, man. Our eye is screwed. Okay. We're good, though. We're good. End it. Oh. Man, you cannot make that up. That was the most... I didn't think we had him. I really didn't. Oh, we just hit him right in the temple there. Oh. He's out like a light. We have blood on our butt, dude. Oh my god. I'm in... Oh. So good, man. That went all the way to the third round. No evolution points. That was the most intense fight we've had yet. Whew. I think I'm sweating. Oh. Man. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. As I said in the last one, two fights is about what we want to go for. I really hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you in the next one.